forget, can you take things through teleporters? In terms of like, let's say, sentries and stuff? Can you take them through teleporters?
Can
you back them up?
You know, I don't remember.
The blue team is going to have a rough time if Mist is going to be here. There's a lot of open spaces for him to use.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
He's fully upgraded. I'll take him damage. You should get them off the telly on the other end.
Nice, if I knew where it was.
Honestly, I can build it wherever.
Watch out, I got a spy running around. Criminy, how they get this close so quick.
Yeah.
DZ, can you spot me while I'm moving this?
I don't know where you are.
I'm right here.
Crap.
Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna deploy it up here because we're dead anyways. Oh, yeah. Help. Yeah, that's over. Bye. Couldn't you change the models potentially?
I don't know. I've never changed those models before. Just every once in a while it does. I don't know. Maybe.
I'm gonna move the teleporter out. So you know we had to teleport back. Teleporter behind him. Would a sentry or a teleporter behind them be priority?
Priority. Spies everywhere!
We have a spy demo running around.
Heavy on the car. That's bullshit.
Sandwich of the cart. Scout literally stole my sandwich. I can't believe that.
Okay, I think one of them's starting to use a market garden. I just hope he's not good with it.
He's not.
There goes that cat.
The enemy has received additional time.
Well, that was not good.
Negatory! Negatory!
There's our medic. No medics and no dispensers. This is not gonna go.
We got three medics. Actually, two medics and no engineer.
Yeah, I was formerly engineer, and then I was terrible at it, so I stopped being engineer. Did something productive in my life. Is Mist,
Spinal guard.
Nice shot.
Coming, heavy medic. Everybody, get him off.
So cool.
Good job, good guys, or good job, or whatever. I join this team.
Welcome back.
Thanks for the aid.
Yes, Commando.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Alright, the moment we get out there, we need to get a dispensary. Yeah, let's get a dispensary up out there.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Charge. Who needs a charge? Fail, get back here. I'm gonna charge you.
Sentry down. Thanks for the help, Pyro.
Oh. Man,
You just left.
Spy. Oh goodness. Alright, we got guys behind us, guys behind us, guy behind us.
Cocky little freak!
Nice shot, Snipe.
Sniper somewhere, just got to run.
Need some help here! Help! Help!
Yeah, I'm barely alive.
Need some help here!
Let's get out of here then.
Watch out, they got an Uber coming.
Fire. You're in fire.
Thanks for the aid.
So Connor's stuck in Reference Mode, and it's kind of hilarious.
Actually, that's a high-five position.
Or not, yeah, like, no, it's not. Well, maybe it is a high-five pose, I don't know. He's stuck in something. He's stuck posed, and it's sunk. It's funny. Help, 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 help!
Thanks.
That is a cool spot.
Has anybody got name tags they'd be willing to trade?
No. Tro?
I'm just saying trade and tro at the same time.
Sounds like you're trying to be a gangster, but like ultimately failing at it.
Well, I'm very white.
Yeah. Gangster.
Besides being born in downtown Atlanta.
Oh.
I feel glad to die.
Spy pyro, spy pyro.
I heard the uncle. Come on, medic, help me.
I effectively just faced off. Hold on, where are you? There you go. I just face up.
I can't believe y'all walked right into that. Even Stevie Wonder could have seen that sticky trap.
I said I didn't register that it was a sticky trap. I saw the stickies on the ground, I'm like, yeah, wait. Wait. Hold a second.
So how do you think you did on the SAT?
Pretty good. I feel like I botched the math.
That's what happened with me when I took mine, I botched the math. They made me take a remedial math course that didn't count for any credit. It really pissed me off.
Now Psycoman doesn't... Yeah, he's in reference, right?
I'm like, currently in a calculus class, and it's like... I look at a geometry problem and I haven't done it for like 3 years. It's like, oh. And then some of the stuff is just really weirdly worded.
Yeah.
Like really ambiguous wording. Let's go back. Sorry, air blasted me. Hold on. Where are you?
Some of these players are really tough.
Double kill!
Victory!
Good job.
Double kill!
Yeah, no, I think it was just the wording that was problematic.
Give them hell, boys!
How about not upward?
Oh no. I kinda wanna do a sawmill and then call it a night. Because my room is the best.
Guys.
Yeah.
Gene, Gene isn't here. I saw this one video where two guys went Stiggy demo with a caber and pretty much destroyed an entire sentry nest just by jumping across the map.
Scott, we should do it.
We're doing upward again.
Scott, we should do it though. Let's do the caber. Do the caber creeper flying. Fly caber creeper. Where's the medic? Oh, we have no medic. Oh, fun. Five. Two scouts with no medic. Three. Two.
One. Too late for that now.
Defensive team. Yeah. Two scouts. Thanks. Yeah, I'll change next time I die.
No, you stay the class that you are.
You know, there's no reason to be competitive, though.
We're going to Gold Rush.
Thank you.
Not upward.
Wait, Gold Rush?
Better than upward. Unless you got
better than upward, yeah.
The only one I can think of off the top of my head that I could type quickly.
Finally, I got this bastard.
I need some help! Need some help here!
Missed.
Need some help here! I need some help! Help! I need some help! Help!
Oh, my God.
How do I have a score of 30, Walt?
Hey, we gotta stop it!
I just realized that sticky jumper stickies are really great for bluffing.
Fight! doesn't look good at all.
Yep.
Need some help here! I need some help!
Well, good move with this guy, he does.
Looks like it should open, but it doesn't. Nope.
I wish you would have been just a little faster with that.
Double kill! Hat trick! Double kill!
You and that pyro with complete accuracy.
100% 360 no scope 420.
This is gonna be a real piece of piss, you bloody fruit shop owners.
You know, I have a feeling that we might be doing better if I was actually playing for serious. Oh well.
I won't let you get away from me!
The bomb has almost reached the final terminus.
DZ, I think that's the first time I've ever seen you use the Huntsman. Probably isn't the first time, but I don't remember seeing you do it very much.
This is. Usually when I stop giving a fuck.
I think I'm gonna head. Good game night, though.
Yep.
Night.
Rage quit.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Monster Rage quit.